A statewide program teaching disadvantaged families healthy eating habits has been placed on the budget chopping block. The Community Foodies initiative set to become the latest victim of Health Department razor gang cuts. Alice Monfries with this exclusive report.
For more than a decade, Community Foodies have turned lifestyles around by teaching healthy choices.
Food. Healthy food doesn't have to be bland, okay?
Food volunteers across 20 regional areas offering cooking classes and supermarket shopping tips to low-income families, Indigenous communities and those with disabilities.
It's a social thing with a lot of them because they're isolated and they don't go to fancy GP pluses and doctors.
But now the $290,000 program is facing the knife. One of dozens earmarked under the McCann review, seeking to save $15 million and 106 jobs from the health department. Foodie workers say the short-term saving will cost future governments millions.
If we don't do this work, who else will?
Without that health promotion input and activity, then we're only going to see a higher incidence of unhealthy lifestyle habits and ultimately higher hospital admissions.
The Nursing Federation says it's a government backflip away from preventative healthcare.
This is typical of the short-sighted nature of the McCann review, where it makes a relatively small saving that will have huge cost implications and huge disease implications for the future.
They do great work. I'll do everything I can to ensure that they're able to continue, but I do have to find significant savings within the health portfolio.
Foodie volunteers from across the state will take their message directly to the government, with a rally planned on the steps of Parliament House in 2 weeks. A petition has also been submitted. Alice Monfries, 10 News.